So here's a hydraulic press, and we're going to use it to sort of split this piece of wood. And so we can see as we push it up, it raises everything. And then once we start getting to the point where the wood will be crushed, this will read out our pressure. So here we can see that applying just a very easy force when concentrated into one spot creates a lot of pressure, which breaks wood.